he emits, he manifests. The seven spirits will rest on you.
Hallelujah.
He is a spirit without measure.
Hallelujah.
In the Old Testament, we told a potion. You see, Samson, he was a spirit of might. God gave him a wisdom. God, the spirit of might was never taken away from him. But in the New Testament, he got a better testament, a better ministry. We have received a spirit without measure. We've received the seven perfect spirits of God. So wisdom, wisdom, understanding, understanding, mighty, fear of the Lord. It is the spirit of the Lord, spirit of wisdom, spirit of understanding, spirit of counsel. I remember this man, La Kona, what shall we call now, John? In the book of Acts, shall you watch on?